A fire truck helping deputies nab a burglary suspect in Rosemead. Take a look. The break-in happened early this morning at a food market on Garvey. The sheriff's office then called in a ladder truck, and deputies climbed up to the roof and then discovered the suspect got into the store by removing an air conditioning unit. He was arrested about an hour later.